for the land expansion, which is right here. If I get the house upgrade, how big is that? Strength and glass? All right, let me go grab some strength and glass. So I know I have like at least 20. And the diagrams for the air balloon should be finished by tomorrow morning. Sort all. There we go. Strengthen glass. Yeah, there we go. All right, grab it. So here's the kicker. Do I have the space? Oh, just barely. Okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, final house upgrade, the one that allows us to pop out a baby. Aluminium, concrete. 100K, huh? Concrete. How do I make concrete? Wood pillars. Made those before. Working on those right now. Concrete. Aww. All right. We gotta get the wood flooring at least to here and then wrap that around. And that actually looks pretty good right there. I'm not too sure why it's dug into the ground that much, but I'm not gonna worry about it. Concrete. Take a look at that. Actually, hang on. It's Tuesday? Turning the desk lamp, so I should be able to take... Yep, I can. Waterproof clothes. 11 hard aluminium. I need that. Sorry, can't take that. Okay, so I'll take the waterproof. Oop. All right, if I want to make waterproof, she's looking good. Wait, how do, where? Hang on. Waterproof. Hey, I can make it. Make three of those. And that'll be good. And then let me take a look at floorboards here. Just hardwood planks. Okay, then make 11 of those. And then I'm gonna rush back over here. Grab that. And we are gonna need aluminium. Okay. And even more hardwood, giggity. Grab over here. Oh, I stopped it. That's right. Refill. Stainless. Refill. Stainless. And refill. Stainless. Cool. All right. Heavy lifting's done. Grab rope here. This scared away with here. Awesome. And have the ball bearings. Go deplete it. Take care of that. Did I mention there's a lot of little things? A lot of little things, chat. A lot of little things in this game. Let's see here. 10 of those. And blender. Concrete. I need zellolite, farm and quarry. Zellolite. Got the resin, got the soil. Zellolite. Okay. Take a look at the church real quick. Because they have large trees. I don't... It says quarry, though. Zelora tree? Zelalite. There we go. Let's grab two of those. I think I have. And then we will grab tits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Thinking here. Okay, I think that's good. We're gonna build a new expansion here. Get a chat right. Web just wants this, you know, this crash game. It's just, yeah. Yeah. It's a silly little game. It just eat fish. Yeah. Yeah, just eat raw fish. Yeah. But not before playing with a dead octopus. Yeah, we gotta get everything in there. Let's go. Man. Oh, wait. Oh, crap. All right. This might work. Ish. Possibly. I'm winging it right now. Okay. And then I'm gonna put one planter here. And then I'm gonna put one planter biscuits here. Ah. No. Crap. Okay. I say, no. Well, damn it. Don't mind my mad ramblings. Just try to figure out how this is gonna work, that's all. Alright. Sow the seed. And then pop that bad boy. That psychic octopus that predicted all the Soccer World Cup winners for each game. Bookies. Gambling and sport. Had a field day? No, I did not know about that. Clearly, I was missing out. Okay, so it says farm and quarry. Yeah. At least I got some work in here. Right, drop that down. And finish the... Ooh, flip it. There we go. Ah. Crap. Oh, it's gonna, you're gonna do that to me, game, huh? That's how you're gonna play it? Okay. Okay, that's fine, chat, it's fine. I'm fine. Not bugged that up by that at all. No. Nope. Yeah, no, this is a, what the biscuit? Why can't I? Oh, I came very close yesterday to saying a few F-bombs. I was, man, Crash Racing was, ooh, like, it's fun. Don't get me wrong. It is a fun game, chat. But hot damn, is that game salty. I could move the workshop. And then quickly run back and take care of it. Yeah, we beat it yesterday. We beat the main campaign yesterday, I should say. Here's the kicker. Final boss went in and we destroyed the final boss. Final race, right? The race before that, that freaking pinstripe. Son of a... Like, that dude. Like, whoever thought of that fight, it's like, yeah, look, I have this fight right now. Ooh, fire them. Fire them. I hated that fight so much. Oh, I hated that fight so much. And the fact that the balls magically appeared sometimes was just like the extra salt in the wound. Just over and over and over and over. Well, that's the kicker. It wasn't... And this is... Because I thought it was going to be the ice levels, right? I thought the ice levels were going to destroy me. No, no. It's that damn Rainbow Wannabe Bridge game. That was... There's a whole section in that where I'm just like... I'm pretty sure half of the clips from yesterday was because of that one map. Yeah. It's just... It's a worse version of Rainbow Bridge in all the ways that you could imagine. Like, if I hear anyone bitch about Rainbow Bridge now, I'll be like, "You don't know, child. You know nothing. You don't know the pain." Willow, hi. Zeolite is after the desert. It is open up in the quarry area, but you can grow trees in the planter. Yep, I planted 2 trees. Wait a minute, hang on, back it up. Did you just say until you open up the area? There's more areas to open up in the game? Because, yeah. I thought that was it. How much game is there in this game? Might be too much game. What passive voice is and why it is so frowned upon? Passive voice. Passive voice. I've never heard of that phrase or that term. I've heard of passive aggressive. Or like you're being aggressive, but it's done in a very passive, almost backhanded way. But I've never heard of passive voice. I don't imagine that's monotone. There's 6 areas. Wait, how many areas have I unlocked then? Because if that's true, then I've only unlocked 2. I think. I've only unlocked 3. Oh, wow. There's more game to the game. Yeah, has anyone ever heard of passive voice? Okay, what's... Passive meaning, Wade wanted to kill this person rather than this person infuriated Wade. It's so weird and convoluted. Huh. I mean, occasionally I'll probably be like, I hate that person, but I don't think I've ever been like, I want to kill that person! Like, well, he doesn't actually want to say that, he just... pretty upset. He's a salty boy. Yeah, no, I could see that. That even sounds weird to me. That's the thing. Yeah, we typically do. Even though it, those idioms tend to be localized to either the area that the person lives in, which is even harder, because if you are an American and you don't know about that idiom, you're just standing there going, uh-huh. I have no idea what they're saying. What's really bad is, a lot of the times, people don't know they're actually speaking in an idiom. That's how often they're used. I mean, they're good, but when you need a translator, even though everyone's still speaking English and you still need a translator, it is very different. It's very different. But yeah, for a non-English speaker or non-American English speaker, it could be a little like, oh. What did it just say? Especially when you try to translate that into another language, just like, oh, yeah, that's, nope. Like trying to translate anime jokes. Sometimes they just, they don't make that cultural hurdle. And then you're like, oh, I don't get the joke at all. Why are they laughing? Passive. So, So very past tense? Maybe? That's the first I've ever heard of that, by the way. But I've also been out of college for 8 years. Well, not including the one time I took that one class, but that was it. That was just finished my degree. Just 4 years ago, 2 years ago, 3 years ago. I can count. I promise I can. So, Willow, side note, we did a soft restart, and I got the ring, and she's got the hearts, and I was gonna pop the question today, right? I was gonna be like, BAM! How you doing? I found out that me and you like each other quite a bit, and I'd like to make it happen. Can we make it happen? And then I realized, I burned my one gift option for the day, so, we can't make it happen. At least not yet. Roach. Yeah, go ahead. Before a date. Yeah, see, I tried to give it during the date, and she just kind of looked at me like, what are you doing, stupid? Love me! Please! Yeah, it didn't quite work out. Didn't quite work out. Alright, we are gonna need either stone or more chopper for the next non-holiday. So if I pop the... Oh, that's right, we have the house upgrade. I didn't even check to see what we got. It has another room. Why'd you add a whole other store? Where the hell is all the space for the house? Oh, that's a baby room? Wait, how is that the baby room? This is a tier 3 house. I haven't got the tier 4 yet. Didn't make it. I tried to propose to my fiance, and the vibe I got was I was showing ring, and she's just like, uh-huh. Ring. Uh-huh. And it's like, marriage. Let me. I need furniture, yeah. Not gonna lie, this is probably how, if I ever got my own house, right? If I wasn't renting, I got my own house, that sort of thing. It would probably be like this. It probably would too. Like, no joke, it probably would. I keep a very sparse living area. I'm just not one of those people who like to fill things. Like, I have, no joke, I have my desk here, right? There. I got a wall there. And then if I remove the green screen, you'll actually see my exercise bench. I have an actual bench over there. And then I have a small little stand over there with TV for a console, hanging out with friends. Games above that, my exercise bike, and then right over there, just right behind the desk, I have my Selectec dumbbell system. And then I have my closet next to that's where my clothes are. That's it. That's all. Very simple. And then if you went into my actual bedroom, there'd be a couch and my bed. That's it. I don't actually have a TV in my room. Like I said, super spas. A yes will be a yes no matter what, and a no will give you an indication to where you are in the relationship. Will you marry me? No, hell no! I mean, if she's dropping F-bombs before the no, I'm gonna say that the relationship will be slightly strained afterward. Yeah. A little bit. Can't stand empty space. I'm okay with... I like having space to move around in. I don't like feeling boxed in. Fish. All right, let's go ahead and pet the horse, because the horse hopefully is doing better. Really knowing where you stand is better than not hiding. True. Very, very true. It's just gonna be awkward for like the first week. Be like, yeah, how'd it go? Oh, you know, not married yet, not engaged. Oh, so went bad. Oh, you could say. I'm one of those people who are like, I'm okay with like letting things, talking it out, explaining it, explaining where I'm coming from, and then getting it out there in the open. But definitely something you could say to be like, oh yeah, it's awkward. He's upset. Why are you upset? I don't get it, horse. I really don't. I gave you cumin and lettuce, but you don't like the aroma apples, but I can't give you the regular apples, which I'm not too sure why. So more lettuce? I could give you chili peppers. I could be that douchey. Just saying. Piss Papa off enough. Smack you. At 16. He's multiple times. If you want to be with her for the rest of your life, ask now. Trust me. I was engaged for a little bit. So I was there, in there, done that. Willing to do that again. Case in point. Da, 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 da. For love! Aww. That is kind of cute. Though I love how it looks like they have space up top. There's no way to get up there. Somebody's living up there. I don't know who's living up there. Not me. I'm not. Wish it was. Not. Ooh, boy. Hey, chat. Ring a ding ding. Honey. I'm gonna break everybody. Oh, come on. You can't afford it? Oh, that's bull. I should have thought about who I was selling to. I admittedly should have thought about that. Or is this, it's in-game. It's all in-game. It's all in-game. In reality, down the road, I would actually like to be engaged. Well,
thank you for getting the game room of Django's up again. I was planning on taking my girls.
Planning on taking my girl? Hi, how you doing? I'll put that to good use right now. Mm-hmm. Yeah, again, in-game, guys, in-game. It's all in-game. No. Again, when I was younger, I was engaged. That fell through. I'm talking in-game. I'm talking her right there. Look out, you almost hit me.
Darling.
Hello, my love.
Thank you for supporting.
I support very hard. Also, I'm such a good boyfriend now turned fiance, I got her a present for her birthday.
Oh, my dearest. I was waiting for this to happen.
Wait, tomorrow?
I'm so happy right now.
Oh god, it's been separated! Well, I thought they would give me a like to set the date. I thought they would let me set the damn date. My thought process was so real simple. Get it on her birthday. That way, it'd be on her birthday. And so the anniversary and the birthday would be super simple. So I wouldn't forget. So that just happened. He's... I love how massage is out of the question. It's like, oh, we could kiss, but you can't touch and massage. You can cuddle, though. You can spoon. Nothing else. Alright. Let's go wipe out the rest of the town. Can you afford me? Nope. Oh no. I have too much fish, chat. Well, back up to 33. Well, either I'm an anime character or I'm freaking Colonel Sanders. Yeah, I know. KFC. Yeah. For the record, that was accident. That just came together naturally. That looks totally unnatural. Unnatural. English. Yes. Words occasionally come out of my mouth that make somewhat of sense. Okay. So. Oh no, it's great. Actually, do I still have mine? Colossal balloon. Mm-hmm. Got the rope. Wicker basket. Display. So I need a display and two frames. Let me check my gear. Do I still have... I gotta buy the bottoms, don't I? Yeah, it's because I sold them like a dumbass. Now, I say. Oh, I still have the bottoms. That's right. That's okay. I look good, chat. All right. I look good. KFC wish they looked this good. All right, one display, two metal frames, one colossal balloon, one wicker basket. Wow. Wasn't expecting that to work, honestly. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I can't take the mask off. I can't ruin her image of me, Willow. Can't. We dated the whole time with the mask on. She can't see my rosy brown eyes. All right? It'll ruin love. The magic. And the fact that I can do this is awesome. And then on that side, I can do it myself. Okay, cool. All right, while you're working on that, I will work on the other parts. Whew. Damn. Okay, grab... Where the... How is the fire skirt? Oh. Okay. Bam. Well, that was easy. Are you done? Taking a sweet time there, bud. Alright, well, they're working on that. No equipment applicable. Is it just me? Like, I got the forge to increase stats on my weapons, and none of them work. I do not get that. Make more rope. Always use more rope. Bearings. Crafting is completed. Crafting is completed. Awesome. And how are we looking with... Yeah, there we go. Okay. Four of those. Awesome. And... Well, yeah. Let's see. Is that... Yep. It's gonna look nice though. That's the point. It's gonna look nice. All right, let me move that workshop so I can put those two panelings down. It's gonna look nice, okay? It may not be for the use that they wanted me to. Though, to be fair, I kind of wish there was a normal paneling down, right? Like an option. Something, at least. That would be kind of cool. Because right now, it's marble, and the marble is really, really expensive. Like, more expensive than making the panelings I have here. Also, I'm pretty sure if I put down marbling, I'm gonna look like a snob, right? I feel like I'm gonna look like a snob. Go back. Put it back in place. So we only have one more house upgrade? Yes? Yeah. The children function has been unlocked. Wait, what? So wait, what's the last function? Hold up. Back up. I thought baby making time was house 4, final upgrade. Is it not final upgrade? Yeah, I thought it was final upgrade. Okay, if that's... Then the fi... Okay, so it goes... Marriage... it goes standard upgrade. Marriage, baby, fourth upgrade, final upgrade is just stat boost. That's really expensive. I was thinking for the baby room, actually. But the baby gonna have to wait, chat. The baby gonna have to wait. I'm a smart man. I'm not sleeping on the couch. All right, Polly. What do you got, buddy? What do you got? Why does that look better? Cheaper. Oh. Baby expensive. But I do this for the nookie. And the snoo snoo. Even if it's death by snoo snoo, we do it. Sometimes you just gotta tough it out, chat. Gotta tough it out. Pick up. Put it down. Wait. That doesn't look right. It's because it's not. I could get the cook. Is it awkward that if we have a mirror in front of the bed? It's not like it's on the ceiling yet. Alright, and we'll put the baby right here. I'm gonna put the damn baby down. I mean I could put it like right in the middle of here, and that just, yeah. I don't do well with decorating. I really don't. I try. I can't do it. I've had girlfriends in the past who've been really good. And admittedly, some of them have decorated my rooms before because they're like, you're terrible at this. Please stop. For God's sakes, please stop. It's hurting me. All right, get on the horse. This is why we named him Roach, by the way. If there was any doubt in your mind as to, like, why did you name the horse Roach? Because at one point, the horse had somehow managed to get up here when I came walking out of Granny's. So, Roach. Yeah. Oh, I need another DD. Not DD. Whoa, I need 3 hot air balloons. Oh, ew. I was not paying attention. Need all the toys now. Better get ready to play some games at the round table. Round table? What do you mean toys? Toys for who? Oh, the baby. Baby may want some toys. Be like, Daddy, nothing. Never mind. Oh, crap. All right, what do I need for the wicker basket? Quality leather and hardwood. Okay. Quality leather. Pigments. Damn it. Shop's probably going to be closed. Damn it. Should have bought some pigments. Damn it. Thank you. No, that's expensive. I gotta be frugal, chat. Just following the old ways of France where there's just an audience to watch the consummation of marriage. Oh. I mean, at least they don't have like food and then like snagging out, man, like doing it wrong. Cackling, all sorts of things. Oh, turn the other way. Yeah. No, he not turning the right way. He gonna get a cramp that way. Look at that. Look at that butt in the air. Poor boy. What am I doing? Pigment. And hardwood over here. Ooh, did I just burn the last of my... I did. Yeah, that's why he's doing it right way. I thought that was self-explanatory. Never mind then. All right, so we are going to need some trees. So let's go do some choppa. Actually, we also might need some, I see some stone and turn that stone into standard wood. Pay attention, wait, I'm trying. Past couple days, it's been so hot and humid in Washington that, it's one of those things where, like, it just keeps you up all night. and you're just sitting there, or you're just lying on your bed, and you're like, I want to sleep, but I cannot sleep. And then, basically, I play a very chilled game, in which case it's kind of like, oh, my mind's just kind of gonna coast right now. Alright, get all the wood as much as I can, and then I'm gonna take a look at that stupid-ass DD sign. For any heat is muggy and awful. And that's basically what it's been like for the past 7 days, 8 days. Not nearly as bad as Seattle, though. That's probably closer to England weather, because it likes to rain there quite a bit. And then if it's raining, it's not like a simple, ah, this feels great. It's more like, oh, God. Like a steam shower. And again, it could also be worse. I can live in Florida. Hell no. At that point, you stick to your bed. Mississippi, because you're breathing water. Yeah, that's what I was hearing. Mississippi, Florida, Louisiana. I mean, there's a good side to that, though, Willow. You are staying hydrated. Probably not the way you want it, but, you know, you are staying hydrated. The same. Yeah, I know. DJ, hey, buddy. Got any wood? I got a lot of wood, my friend. Giggity. The only problem is a lot of it's unusable. So, not so much giggity? Yeah. So, I know, today might... I got dead wood. Better than limp wood. today might be the last day of Portia for a little while. Probably jump into either Cadence of Hyrule tomorrow or hop into more Pathfinder Kingmaker. I still gotta get back to some Dragon Spear. I haven't forgot. It's just between Portia and Pathfinder, it's been real good. With Kiwami 2, I was thinking about it. Seeing that we've been so far away from it, I might just restart it from scratch. Take it on hard mode. Start from the beginning. Decent blue pills. Would those be blueberries? I love how some reason the bees are still alive during the winter. I don't know how, but they are. Are any looking for a thick tree? I don't think I could chop you down. Yep, nope, can't chop you down. All right, that'll work. Also got my copy of Judgment coming up, Willow, which I was watching a little bit of Ko and Zeke play it. There is no story spoilers related to the other Yakuza games, so we are pretty much free to play that at will. That's the biggest concern I had, because we're slowly going through Kiwami,